Hey everybody, it's Corey at More Guitars and More Music in Evansville, Indiana. Today I'd like to show you the MXR bass envelope. It has been a staple on the boards of a lot of great bass players. Very simple to work with, features five controls, the ability to blend in your dry signal along with affected signal so you maintain your original tone while getting all the quirky, wacky, awesome bass envelope sounds that are possible out of the MXR bass envelope filter.